the longest serving crew member for the band now. I've been with them since my first show 4.5 years ago, and it's quite an honour to be kept with them all the way up to, well, where we are now. My first show with them was in the 200 capacity club. So to see that rise is an honour and a privilege. We all enjoy working together, we're all really good friends, and same with the whole crew really, we've all been there from the beginning. Well, I'm carrying on with my usual theme of Mumfords, with a lot of tungsten. Got the festoons and still a bunch of traditional looking lights, but I've moved it forward a bit now by using the new Cromlech LED system, which is basically an LED video wall slash beam light. We've got a ton of them on the stage. You can see a few of them at the moment, and add another like spacey kind of dimension to the show, kind of bringing it into the future a little bit more. They get really clear, defined beams of light, and they're really bright, so they're good for outdoor daylight shows as well. Even grace and choice. I designed this with all the stages that we were going to use in mind, so it's designed to fit nicely into all the festival rigs that are coming up. Nothing too complicated in that manner. It's just supposed to be easy to use, easy to put up, and still effective. Like the city, the nurse in my greed and my pride, I stretch my arms. I was lucky enough to be nominated 3 or 4 years ago, and that's how I found out about it, really. It's a big event, so yeah, it's cool. I guess it's nice to be recognised by your peers, get a nice pat on the back, someone else to recognise that you're doing a good job, you know, there's no better feeling than that, so. You ask where will we stand in the winds that will howl as all we see, we'll slip into the... It's cool. I mean, the band trusts me with what I do. If they ever want to speak up about something, they will. There's never any secrets. If they don't like something, they'll tell me. If they love something, they will. And yeah, there's a lot of love. It's great. Press my nose up to the glass. Making my mum cry with pride. I should have known I was weaker from the start. You'll build your walls, and I will play my bloody part to tear you down. Well, I'm gonna tear.